Just got an update patch and it actually took me out of the game. 1.03, I don't even know. A lot of people were bitching about the co-op in this game. Yeah, it's like if what it is right now, you can't both go into the level. Like if you have not, if one of them has to beat the level first before they can be even able to join the game. So one of them has to already beat the level so they can play with other player. It's stupid, but Koei's always done that shit or something similar when you do online. And, I mean, several of the Dynasty Warriors games had that freaking thing where you would, someone had to beat the level before you'd be able to team up, and it's just kind of stupid. That said, I don't think these games are Dark Souls or really four co-op games. They're not really. They're like, they always seem like half measures to me. Like if you're in trouble, then summon some asshole to help you. I mean, friend. but it's the way they should do these games is you either co-op right from the get-go all the way through, design that way, something like Gears of War, Resident Evil 5, or they're not, or they could be like a horde mode or something off to the side. Reminds me of freaking Doom games where, you know, the level was designed by a single player. You could try to play in four player, but it would often break off a person. I mean, these are user-made Doom levels would often break. Because when you're counting in the co-op, you're counting in, oh, well, this guy has a key and the other guy doesn't have a key. There's all kinds of shit you gotta worry about. Alright, so, okay. I'm at the, I don't even know what level this is called. The cave level? Second shrine. Alright. There's damn bats. Shh. We're gonna get revenge, man. Shitheads. That should have counted or something. This poor guy here, yeah. Yeah, I know how it is, buddy. I know what it is to fall to your death. All right. That's some bullshit. Lots of elixirs, man. I'm not wearing a kimono, buddy. I mean, I definitely see. I don't like. I don't like it, man. I'm tempted though. We're right at the freaking beginning. Will you freaking crows or bats shut the hell up? I'm gonna kill all of you. See your freaking badass. Y'all come and attack right here? Shit is. I need to take a good look at all that ninjutsu shit. What the fuck? say. I mean, I guess. You see him, he's right there. How you gonna do this? Go big stance? I'm a fan of using these little attacks. You know he's gonna break through it, but let him fucking whiff. Oh yeah, buddy. So why didn't he stun there? I guess because he didn't attack. I can't just force him to stun if he's in this, if he's in the little circle. I don't know. Listen, buddy, why couldn't you do it? You're the Kumisambi. Let's make a bunch of freaking Japanese words. Okay, fair enough. I forgot how much experiences I need. Shit. No problem. If you shot that guy, would he fall off? I doubt it. Should be right over here. Should be on top of this shit. No. Damn it, why did it have to be freaking caves, man? I'm assuming that this is a different spot. What the hell just happened there? Okay, now my other screen went ape shit. Sorry. What am I? Oh. Oh, listen here, you fucker. Sorry. God damn it. How did... Oh, no. What? I need to get back to the shrine. I think I do anyway. It's going up. It's real close. It's going up. That. This isn't the way to go, is it? It sounds like it is. What level am I supposed to be? 7,000. Answer is no. I'm not ready there. I'm kind of close. Now that I've reset all the monsters. Treasure, 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 man. Anyway, kill two guys, get the experience I need. Okay, so level up. I'm gonna get my damn max level of that spirit or whatever it is. Question. Jiu-jitsu. What is skills? Jiu-jitsu ninja skills. How do I get extra ninja points? I put points in the ninja, I guess. Resistance paralyzed. This thing's like some cheese ball shit. So that's how you throw bombs. Bow damage, arrows by 3. That's the mission style. Ah, get your bows back. Running dash speed. Running speed by 5%. At all times, that's awesome. Smoke balls. Look at that. The way of the ninja novice. So I have to go and learn that mission that I think is available at the dojo. Sacred water. Ah, huh. Oh, God damn it. Bare-handed freaking Alright. I thought I read there was something that allows you to have regeneration. Traps, paralyzed shuriken. This stuff seems broken. I've got 1 point into some of this shit, or I can get a point. I don't know. Reduces your ability to cheat. There's so many freaking things. Meanwhile, that bat won't shut the fuck up. I need to kill his ass. Oh, so I put one into that. So there you go. That's it. Gradually recover health with that. Wow. Marita, but I guess you get 9%. Oh shit. So these ninjutsus and freaking yamyos are actually good. Key. Increase the technique power. Sure, give me that. Alright, I'll be back. It'll be a while, because I could get... How much freaking cells do I gotta get? I mean, by a while, I mean 2 seconds. It disappeared. There's a baddie following me. Got pee. Anyway. Give me my dollars. How much experience I need? Is it 8,000? It's 8,000. The only thing I got is that. You guys suck terrible. You bat shit. Did I get this guy right? That time I let them get to me. They're assholes, man. Can't carry no salt. Target the guy. So the problem is now, buddy, your freaking Yoko Woko guy is gone, so I'm clean to go, I guess. I don't want to have to backtrack too much because I might run into some guys I ain't killed. There's a guy over here, right? There's two guys over here. Over here, so we're going this way. What the hell is that? Let's climb down. What is that? It's a big guy with an axe. My buddy. Get down there. Keep hearing them bats, man. Shoot that guy. I see a shrine. Be a good place to fight a freaking small dude? I don't know about that, man. Where's this taking me? Young ninja. Freaking bats. Yeah, I see this guy, but how many other guys are there to them too, huh? Come on. dead or what? Somebody saw me. See a ghost image? What the fuck? I am lost as balls now, baby. Stance up. What the fuck is that? It's not a bomb. Kappa. So is this a straight Kappa? He's got treasures. Is that guy who was shooting a bomb at me? Oh god, we're lost as balls. I need to get back to my shrine. I can't get to that yet. Out there anyway. Can I walk up to where I was before? Because I'm going to. There's two ghosts down here. Oh, there's all kinds of shit down here. Alright, so you go past this stuff. Take them. So there should be a bad guy. There is. Okay, so up here. That guy's still walking around. Alright. Here we go. This one. Alright, so if I go ninjutsu, that gives you your powers or whatever, your ninja points for your skills. Alright, I got you. Because I've already seen a little bit that I want to put into both ninjutsu and that magic. But we're going to get our spirit first. Now, what does that do for me? So you get 400 hit points. So I should get damage and then use my damn Usu. you shithead! Heather was still alive. Not anymore, he's not. His head fell off. So how long does this stay on? Well, I guess forever, because look what it's doing to me. It took half my life. Here we go. I got 4,000 spirits. It's like, how far am I going? Not very far before I come back. Well, I supposed to need 10,000, I think, or 9,000. I was about to say, can't target him, but he's, I know he's there. I'll kill these guys. Take my rock. That would be the best way to run in to start your weak attacks off. Dude, that thing's just overall good. I won't even run with damn deflections or parries if I could just hit with that thing. I mean, you want to shoot this guy? How about this guy? Fucking asshole! Fight this guy here? Oh, I forgot about that shit. Should scope this area out again, make sure it's safe. Make sure it's a big safety windy ass path. Yeah, okay, we're gonna fight him. I need to get my damn new jutsu sneak up move so I can just stab a motherfucker.
Yeah. ならまだマシってもんだ。
Drained. You wanna go over there? I mean, I'm real curious about over there. Dude, you can. Whew. I'm assuming that that's a new guy, or I don't know. I've got nothing. We're going in there with him. Oh my God. I was doing great! I almost had that asshole! You have to like target and another target. Now I've got to go get my souls. I don't know what the cart there are. I guess they're on the ground? I don't know. I've got no idea whether they're on the ground or not. Shithead! He poisoned me. Souls. Is that a shortcut if I drop over there? I don't know. I think it kind of is. Shit. Forgot about this guy. Not that dude. You think your souls are on the bottom? Fuck you, shithead. There they are. Thousand once I get here? I bet you it is. Fuck me! Once you gotta go down there and you gotta fight that asshole. Okay, fair enough. assume that this guy over here will see me or something and try to kill me. Oh, he did say that there was eyeballs in the walls, but there, yeah, there they are. Start your damn rampage here. No, we're fighting this guy. We're fighting this guy or we're dying. Case. Oh yeah, cash in. And yeah, I saw the shrine. I saw it. I'm going for this one. That one's got the regen on it, right? Skills. And the Amio magic. Cost 5. I have to get a mission to do that. That's a mission too. So I've got to do a mission to get to that. But I do want to get that. Do that. I'll freaking respect to get that shit. We'll just hang on to it then. No, you have to cash it in. We'll hang on to the actual skill points when we cash in for it. So you have a capacity for ninjutsu, the power, which I assume is going to be some kind of magic that I'm going to worry about, and then ninja skills, the actual points for doing that. Down? Yeah, I figured I'd knock it down. So I've done my fight. Oh, I know where I am now. these guys come back to life. I guess there's a big guy over here. Here's this guy. Behind me. I'm in trouble. Bro. I knew he was coming, buddy. Come on, get some of this. Like that's where I go for fighting the boss, I guess. Damn it, I didn't check how much I got respect for. Is it 12,000? Eyeball. Block it off. What the hell's a medicine case? These are accessories. thing, I guess. I don't know. Coming over here to get this guy. You got killed by Cyclops. Treasure there, but let's see up my fucking thing. There it is. You see it? I see it. That's a bad guy, I guess, over there on the other side of this wall. What does this do? That saves. That's the shrine. Where the kappa was. So the kappa was only a one-time thing. How did you get killed by kappa? Froze to death. What? Bye-bye, bar. Shitheads over here. Come on, bro. Get some of this. Somebody saw me. It's an ogre and a little guy. Fucking fat piece of shit. I heard your ass. Stupid as fuck. I'm doing it though. You kunai guy. Okay, so when he puts his face down, he has to belly splash. He has to fucking belly splash that shit. He sucks by himself, man. That still isn't 1200. What the fuck? Listen, you don't want that combination of whatever bad guys that are to see you. I'm almost positive. My levels? No! That screams fucking balls. I'm not going in there. You got poisoned to death. That would suck. Summoner's candle. We're gonna go back and reset it. If I kill another fat guy, whatever, to get my level, then I'll go back and do it again. Where's my shit at? It's only 9,000, not 12,000, dummy. Alright, I don't know. I need to look at my gear. Barely an increase, man. Treasure sense on the armor. Up. Oh, that shit sucks. Wait, I got some lights over here. heavy, but here's a purple up here. I might take that there. It's 4 pounds lighter, I'm pumping that. Some sandals might be cool, man. Okay, so I can get samurai skills with this shit. That's really nice. Fully restores health. A lot of cool shit here. I don't know what the fuck they are. I just take it all and just stash it, okay? Keep it all. Guys know what I'm doing, is what I want to know. Remember, I've got a Muso. Okay, I've got a Muso. Spider? Raspberry Kool-Aid. Blind bitch. Off with that, she comes after me with that. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Fuck you, goddamn wall. Tells you that. I didn't see that coming. Excuse me, buddy. Yeah, that's great of you. Oh! Yep. You ain't gonna stop me from getting the soul, bitch. What are you gonna do about it? God damn it! Oh, I'm dead already! Bitch, come on. No! No! Fuck you. Dash into that. I'm fucking done. Shit. Get your ass down, you skank. He said, "Shot down and dead." We're gonna fight over three potions. I will. Now I don't have my Muso. With it. Oh, she thought it was funny. Suck my blood through, stun me, and kill me. So I might need immunity to like paralyzes or whatever. Oh, all of my elixirs getting sucked out. I have tons of them. I had epic tons of fucking elixirs. I was killing all these little Onis and shit. They all suck. One freaking vampire bitch, spider lady, and I'm just my ass kicked. About to be so good to play, and you're gonna have to be one potion and stop. Electricity skank. Stunned by it. You give me 3 free elixirs. That's what I want to know. Do I get 3 of them, or do I get none of them? About to find out, aren't we? I had 1 in stock last time. Now I have 6. I'm gonna find out real hard how the life mechanic works. Come on, you skank. Shit hurts like fuck! God damn, that shit hurts! And then stun and then death. And I don't have any. I don't think I've made any kind of thing that's immune to paralyze. I'll be freaking researching it up, I can tell you that. Now how many potions do I got? 5. Damn it, I'm dodging it. Don't mind me if I get my ass dumped. God, dog. That hurts like fuck. Get out of it. My shit would end with that damn thing. Fuck. Block that. It's so fast. She's like wind up, wind in. If you dodge towards her, I have 5 potions still. Dodge backwards, you get hit by it. much your electricity goes. Let your electricity wear down. Fuck you! I hate that move. It's kicking my ass. Because I want to dodge back. I need to dodge toward it into that bitch. Fuck, except for there. Damn it! What a skank. I'm getting her down like half life at most. I got her down pretty good one time. Hey, dude, if you keep giving me 5 potions, I'm just gonna keep doing it. That's more than enough life to beat her. People are playing like a shithead, and I'll be better. Assholes. Surprised it didn't kill me. God damn it, she delays like a motherfucker on that one. You saw it coming. You gotta dash twice. She ain't got no stamina, man. Get her ass. Oh, she came out of it to some bullshit. I got you next round, bitch. Unless you take my potions away from me, I got your ass. Well, maybe in the next 20 rounds. You didn't take my potions away from me. How do you determine your max minimum potions where you ain't got no more? That's what I want to know, because it was 3 and then it went to 4 and now it's at 5. look that shit up. So you can have 8 total. Like, almost should I on reaction, as soon as I think she's do something, dash back twice? That might be a strategy. It'll keep me out of the freaking lightning, the whirlwind thing. Run. Gang, let's go. Come on, come on. He'll be right there for full life. Come on, come on. God damn it. I thought she was gonna go daggers. Oh boy, I feel it. baby! Come on, come on! Chuck you, you dagger throwing bitch! Bring more men to me, him. Oh boy, and I'm glad that the game left me with 5 potions instead of 0 potions. Look at this, light, plate mail, that's a medium. That thing's badass. I thought it was an armor that was, I got an increase of armor. No, it was that one. I did. Look. Still got enemy sense. The enemy sense is nice, man. Well, that was rough.
いや、誠に片付けない。 槍には自信があったが、毛量の類とは戦ったことがござらぬゆえ、遅れを取り申した。じゃあ、Tokunaga
looks like him.
<音声>長く続く戦乱が夢。 国元では民草は窮し、怪異が溢れておる。まもなく石田徳川の間で天下を二分する戦が起きるであろう。民のためこの戦を天下太平への戦、
And this is not a mixer or whatever it is. Right? No?
So.
あの数勘定しかできぬ石田のせいで、父上は天下より引き離されたのじゃ。家康殿と共に打ち果たしてくれん。長政、控えぬか。客人がおられる。
It was a white guy. God, he looks like a badass. Don't mind me.
I don't have time for this.
calm down. Everything has been taken care of.
Who are you?
I dislike the company of drunk samurai.
Hey! I am no samurai.
I'm an asshole.
So a common drunk. Even worse.
So what ended up doing it for me was I switched from little attack to that big swipe triangle for freaking low stance. That might be the way we fight big stupid bosses, man. I didn't have to worry too much about stamina. Gave me freaking Hanbei's hat. You gave me a hand cannon with bullets. Oh, so that has a third mission. I understand. I got you. There's supposed to be nine of those guys, and I have three of them? How does this one work? I'm interested in going back and hunting down the rest of them little shitheads, you know what I'm saying? Alright, take a break.